The geese make like a hear them.
Yeah.
You know you're not supposed to eat the bread.
I lay no messages.
Do you know that, Boo? Did you?
Last night, I'm sorry, we didn't expect to induce as many hangovers as we found out that we did today. I hope you're all fresh. This room looked quite different last night, didn't it?
Yeah, it's a lot cooler in here today, to be fair.
So we thought we'd come to say hello, and we're thinking of ways to change up our stay home with Humes, and we thought, what better way to get you all together at home, to get us together again, than playing our game, our TV show, The Hit List.
Yes.
We've never played it like this before. Obviously, normally when we take the show, which we're supposed to be doing right now, as soon as all of this is over, we'll be recording our next series again. We normally pay for £10,000. This is purely bragging rights, isn't it, Mark?
We want everyone at home to get involved. All the family, okay?
Yeah.
We're going to do a special isolation, stay-at-home themed
The way that we're planning to do it is we're going to go live at 8 o'clock on my channel.
Yeah. I'm going to go live on my channel.
And Mike's going to join.
I'm going to be this angle so you can see the comments, okay?
So we'll both be live tomorrow at 8 o'clock. And the way that we're going to do it is we're going to play this song as we did. And the first person to comment, we get them pretty much instantly.
Artist and title, okay?
We will shout you out, bragging rights only. But even if you're not playing, not commenting, it'll be a good one for you to just get your family round and give it a go. So yeah, The Hit List is back, sort of, on Insta Live before it's hitting the telly. We will see you tomorrow night at 8 p.m.
Yes.
We are getting in those veggies, whether my kids like it or not. Do you love each other?
Yeah.
Oh, girl.
A lot to do around here. Is that a 3-month or 6-month renewal on your wheatgrass deliveries?